to pass. Three-step drop throws, and it's intercepted by the Jaguars on the far sideline, diving for the end zone. Is Cale Woods, and he's in there. That's a pick six turnover for the Jaguars.
His second interception on the season. He took there, he read the route there, jumped it. Pass out to the flat. You got to get those out there. He went there. Pick.
So, second out of four. Coleman, big hole. King Coleman turns it upfield. Goodbye. Touchdown, Valley. King Coleman.
That right hand side.
I mean, good job by the guard up front. Great job by number two, Trent Gravengood.
They're going Philly special into the end zone. Baker, it's complete. There's the two. Inman to Baker.
Nice call.
I saw that one coming.
Nice call. I did too. I saw the Philly special. I was like, as soon as I see that going out, you see the quarterback leak out towards the right side here.
Kluber with time, all sorts of it. Now flushed, runs. Throws it off his back foot for the end zone. It's caught. And in there is Braden Jackson.
Yeah, Guma almost had put a hit on Chase Kluber. Kluber threw it down the center. Jackson found a way to get open right there on the goal line. Cradled it in for the touchdown.
Back in there, isn't it? Or is it still?
Still Stemmler. Stemmler's going to throw. He's going to fire downfield. And the catch is made. Touchdown, Valley. Owen Woods.
A little bit. Let's watch here on the instant replay. He pulls back and he gets his hip underneath a little bit, just airs it out. Beautiful pass.
And again, Stemmler.